Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole, if you got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal would give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
Hello? There's a mess of trouble here. Please help.
He's empty!
Get him! Regroup! Son of a bitch! Go down!
Need to reload!
In position! Let's do this!
Get him from the other side!
Circle around here.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
I'm empty!
Hey, shit. Whoa.
got nothing for you.
Circle back and see if he's over there. There's our boy. Knew he was around here somewhere. I say we try that area.
Think Michael's place. We are here. Sal didn't have nothing to do with it.
You ever seen Michael Greco have an original dog that didn't have something to do with Pussy or Blood?
Shit.
Ah! Shit!
Cops on the phone.
Age before beauty!
Get this asshole off me!
How about I drive?
Oh,
Who the hell are you?
Tell me what's going down at Roy's warehouse.
Officers investigating.
Ruining my day!
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have